I'm Lizzie Fletcher. You've probably seen John Culberson's negative ads about me. They're ridiculous. I don't support a government takeover of healthcare. Of course I don't support violent criminals coming into our country. And I won't take orders from Nancy Pelosi or anyone else. That's the problem with Congress. Partisan politics always come first. Republicans and Democrats aren't willing to work together. I approve this message because we need to change that.